Chicken.
A male chicken is called a rooster. Ever since creation, roosters, or cocks as they are sometimes called, have crowed at dawn when the sun rises. So other roosters know that that is his territory and that he rules the roost. The roost is the place where the hens lay their eggs. His cock-a-doodle-doo is like an alarm clock that wakes you up. A female chicken is called a hen, and she lays eggs, like the ones that you eat at breakfast time. Mommy hens sit on some of their eggs, the ones that have baby chicks in them, to keep them warm. But even though the shell is so strong outside, just a little tiny peck from the chicken's beak inside the egg will crack the shell so that the little chicks can come out. Little chicks are very soft and fuzzy and yellow. They're very cute, and they look like little yellow pups. From the very first day they're born, they are strong enough to follow the mother around and find food for themselves. Chickens are usually fed grain and other seeds. They peck up the seeds with their beaks, and they also scratch and peck at the ground to find other bugs and insects, which they also like to eat. Mother hens love their chicks very much and take very good care of them. Do you remember the story of the little hen and Mother Scramble 1? There was a fire on the farm, and when the fire came close, the mother hen gathered all her chicks under her wings to protect them. And that's just the way Jesus is with us. He loves to bring us close to him and hold us in his arms. When we pray, we're getting close to Jesus, and he can hold us in his arms. Well, isn't that sweet? Thank you, Jesus. I love you, children. Bye-bye.